Introduction to the tune generator using Arduino. In this product we are using push buttons, Arduino board, and also using a buzzer. We providing power supply through this adapter. It takes 230 volts input AC and it will give 12 volts DC output. That 12 volts DC will be given to this Arduino microcontroller. This microcontroller takes the 12 volts input, and we can see here there will be a small IC called regulators which will take the 12 volts input and it will give the 5 volts output to the microcontroller. So basically microcontroller use only 5 volts of power supply, so that's why we are providing the 5 volts of power supply using these ICs. So now I am giving the power supply right now, and also we are equally giving the 5 volts power supply to the buzzer. At the same time we are equally giving the 5 volts to the push buttons. So based on each push button it will generate each different noises. So for example this one you can see. So in this way, based on the different push buttons, it will generate a different noise. So in this way, this part will be works. Thanks for the watching.